saying that's when it resets.
Okay. I'm saying that, can't you not do it after you just sat at the ledge for a while?
No, you can still do it.
Really?
Yeah, you maintain all your ledge options, you just lose invincibility.
How do you do it when you are just big chilling?
What do you mean?
Isn't it? Because A gets the tiny slap, doesn't it?
Yeah, you don't have a booty bump normally. It's just off the ledge below 100.
I'm trying to think what I'm trying to say here.
Tilt.
No. Still talking about booty bump, but like,
okay.
The button to do booty bump.
Just A. B or A attack off the ledge, yeah.
But, okay, so if you sit here for a little bit and push A, oh shit.
Yeah, you still do it.
Okay. And you just do the slapper above 100?
Yeah.
Tiny little,
yeah, it's really slap. Bad. Don't do that. When you're above 100, you do get off attack to up air. L canceled up air.
Anyway, yeah, let's keep going. I was confused about that, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that's a forward air, okay. Oh, what? Where's my foot?
Yeah, there is no foot. That's the secret. That's the secret about dash attack, is that it doesn't exist. It's a perfect, it's a zero to death combo for yourself.
Yeah. I don't know if that was because I did the B momentum right there, that I got that down there.
Probably.
That's fucking true. That's fucking super true. I've never seen the alley-oop to down air. Unless it didn't end up four.
Dale.
Oh,
why does everybody say Dale?
I don't know, because Super Bloomin' High made it popular, basically, I guess.
Okay.
And it's, I think it's the Spanish version of Dale, which is
Dale.
Let's do more Dico Dittos, they're lit. Down B to up smash works every time. No.
Sorta.
Seriously. Just go do down B combos. That's how you get good at that. Yeah. Tilt to forward air? I'm calling that Lilith the Yoshi.
The Yosh. Calling this one the SpongeBob.
Yeah, down B, like if you hit him on anything with DK, down B covers basically everything but get up attack. Like it covers a lot of the stuff. Cover tech in place.
Oh, wow. So does down smash.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Nice. Flicked you around, dude.
Fuck.
We're taking all that time. The same character. Oh.
You're moving your hurt box when you attack.
Yeah.
There you go.
I was just kidding.
Of course I can do it when you're not on the stage.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, that's the thing I had problems with when I first started doing the drop uppers as DK. Like it's hard to do them in the clutch, basically.
Yeah.
That's why when Annex does them, it's just insane. It's like he just does them like it's nothing. When it's actually so hard to be clutch and that precise.
Yeah, I don't short hop. Oh,
good game.
Yeah. Let's do one more, and then I gotta go to bed.
Sounds good.
Yeah, go mains. Okay.
I'm gonna get the 5-star.
We gotta play more often.
Okay. Always done. Chillin'. Ooh, my forward air is inside of you there. We went so big there.
Oh, that yeah.
Incredibly big. Thing for real, and you went off the side. That's some BS. DK's busted.
I can't believe that you fucking hugged through giant punch.
That was really weird.
No, I know.
It did look like it was always, or it was already like done. Yeah.
Yeah.
A little early.
Oh, I jumped into it.
Yeah.
Nice games.
Yeah, that's gay. I can't believe I gayed you out there, but I really wanted to falcon punch you into the wall.
Let's do one more.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, for all the marbles.
Oh, shit. You better really fucking... yeah. Eyes up.
Too big again, boy.
Dude, I'm having way too much fun, dude.
I thought that would hit you.
Did you throw the punch?
No, I was trying to get you with the up B, the reverse up B.
Yeah.
Turns you around. Oh, I killed myself there.
That's so lame, yeah. I had a crazy angle. That's the bread and butter that I know.
I like bread.
Oh, Oh, no pivot. This controller sucks.
Somebody clip that.
Clip that shit.
Dude, that was worth 2 stocks, honestly. That was so worth 2 stocks. I almost homie stocked another life, dude.
Alright, man, we'll end on a high note.
Yeah, good job. Good thing we played that one more game. That was sick.
That was so good.
Yeah, good game, Sue.
Hey, see ya.